I'm drinking a bottle of Absolute and just crying my heart out, like just not understanding what the hell is going on.
That's scary for you.
Exactly.
It's very scary.
And I was just acting out. I ain't want to carry on with life.
No love lost, it was never love. I lost sight, found God, I'm all better love. I ain't never went soft, I'm forever thug. And you ain't God, so you can never judge. I had guys I called brothers leave me in the storm. That's why my heart's still cold even when it's warm. All of a sudden they forget like I ain't put them on. And never had to owe me shit, I did it off the arm. Still fighting demons, ducking bullets, pulling thorns. It's funny how they still sleep like I ain't blowing horns. This female look like a male, like it's something wrong. Nah, I still suck my dick, bitch, nothing's wrong. This whole industry is rigged, I don't need awards. I done things never did and still don't get applause. Like I ain't got W's across the fucking board. And my mom became the GOAT when I was fucking born. 04, 03, 92. And I'm only 5'7", but my gun is 5'2". It's red life till I die, but my jewelry sky blue. I don't need material shit, my aura could shine too. Big motion, punching the clock till my time's due. And anything making me wealthy, I'm doing it times two. Big healthy, no liquor, just water and lime juice. No more drugs, something I put my spirit and mind to.
I had a depression stage where I didn't want to pull away.
Some of her fans are worried about her well-being.
Hey, what up, Mom? I know I've been a little kid.
Video that sparked worries about her health.
I just had to put, you know, those feelings to the side and do what I had to do.
For the past 3 years, I let my fans down. I lost faith and I couldn't understand how. I had to go and free my mind and let my head down. Without the Henny, I see everything clear now. It's something about the industry, it feel weird now. It's like the music ain't music. It ain't hitting like, you don't feel it like. It's like they don't care now. It's just something for you to hear now. It's like the world shifted, too much confusion. And when I lost the passion for music is when my world ended. I was distracted by trauma, all of the drama. From girlfriends to my mama, fucking my mind up. To hurting my health and seeing doctors. Down to about 4, 5, 6 friends on the roster. It's funny when you lit, it's a whole lineup. But this is part of the game, I took the pen and I signed up. Broke up with depression, let go my anxiety. Turn my back on the devil and neglect the society. Facing reality, accepting the pain inside of me. No more judging my honesty. No more judging my honesty. Recovery on velocity. The liquor wasn't hiding my pain, it was hiding me. Looking at life like, why would you lie to me? Hey. Why would you lie to me? Spirit cracked, heart broke, my love was on modesty. Decay in my quality, decreasing my quantity. Catching up to my truths, finally meeting my prophecy. I swear to God, life was kicking my ass. May seem like I had it good, but mentally it was bad. Just to get my brother back, I'll give up all of this cash. And I'll buy a flight just to take a trip to the past. Trust issues won't change, that's just something I have. I keep a lawnmower just to see the snakes in the grass. And I build a fence just to keep the snakes in the grass. And I keep a hawk just to eat the snakes in the grass. Down on my deathbed, but God healing me fast. He got other plans for me, this is part of the task. Smiling was a disguise, it was tears under that mask. Suffocating inside for years under that mask. No regrets, cause when I lost love, I found peace. When I finally dug deep, nigga, I found the beast. Since 2020, I was losing, I was down 3. I locked in, finished the album in 9 weeks. The street's hungry, as soon as I'm cooking, the town eats. Only my niggas at the table, cause they found seats. Hill first, find peace, find keys, mind free. First step, find God. Next step, find me.